Good afternoon. This is Greg Jarbo. We're at Search Engine Strategies London. It's day three, and I'm talking with Lee Evans. Lee, you're speaking a lot of sessions.
Yeah, I have three sessions. I spoke yesterday on social media, and I also spoke on images and search engines, and today I speak on search and regulated industries.
So what are some of the hot tips and insights that you're sharing with the audience here?
A lot of questions around social media, what social media does, also about how people can use it, where can I get ideas from, things like that. A lot of questions because it's so new, and how do I incorporate it into my search strategy. So we give a lot of tips there. Joe Marin was on the panel, Scotty Claiborne was on the panel, and it was a really active discussion.
Now, you're also finding the time to be a blogger and a Flickr photographer and yeah. All this. There's a lot of coverage that you're cranking out here at the show.
Yes, my blogger, Paul Madden, and I were here and we're doing different sessions, blogging the different sessions for SES. And then, of course, as everyone knows, I have this camera and I go around and I take pictures, which are all out on Flickr as well.
So what have been the most fun shots that you've gotten so far?
Probably Judith Lewis, when we asked her if she wanted dessert after we were at the Thai restaurant. Her actual reaction is a pretty funny picture. And then I have Mike Greehan going like this. So, you know, some fun as well as some really good pictures from the keynotes and, you know, the different RIN panels.
Great. Well, thank you, Lee. And again, it's day three here at Search Engine Strategies London. We have other speakers coming up, so stay tuned.